Hey, my youth, you know where you watch.
Dancehall Skilla!
Alright, viewers and subscribers, this is the Dancehall Skilla. Big up and respect to each and every one. And right about now, viewers and subscribers, I'm going to tell you about an incident where it is being called a love triangle. You see what I'm saying to you? And this whole incident involves two police officers and one soldier. You see what I'm saying to you? And please bear in mind that some of the information about this whole incident is kind of sketchy, viewers and subscribers, but I'm going to explain it to you and give you based on all I understand as to what has been said out there and reports out there, and give you the information as truthful as possible. All right, now viewers and subscribers, there is reports out there where it is said that a member of the Jamaica Defense Force, who is a soldier, had shot and injured a member of the Jamaica Constabulary Force, who is a male police officer. All right, now according to reports, this said to have happened on the 19th of February 2020 at the place that is known as Portmore, that is of the parish of St. Catherine, that is of the country of Jamaica. All right, according to reports, it is said that the soldier, who is a member of the Jamaica Defense Force, went home and saw a police officer, who is the male police officer, in a compromising position with the female that he's in somewhat of a relationship with. All right, now according to reports, it is said that the female is also a police officer, which is a member of the Jamaica Constabulary Force. Now, viewers and subscribers, I do not have any confirmed information as to what type of relationship is between the soldier and the female police officer, but however, I'll keep you up to date and post it if possible. All right, now viewers and subscribers, it is said that the soldier then pulled his gun and shot and injured the police officer, who is the male police officer. And according to reports, it is said that the male police officer ran out of the house, leaving behind his service revolver. According to reports, it is said that someone was passing by and saw the injured man, who assisted the injured man and rushed him to the hospital. And according to reports, it is said that the injured man is admitted in the hospital and in stable condition. All right, now viewers and subscribers, please bear in mind that what I just told you is based on reports that is out there, and that there might be more information about this whole incident that had happened, and I am only explaining to you based on how I understand as to what has been said about this whole incident in reports out there. All right, yeah, and with that, viewers and subscribers, this is where I leave it. You don't know me, Dancehall Skilla. I only keep you up to date and posted and make you know what I want. So until the next time, my name is Dancehall Skilla. Uno big up on yourself. You see.